Portuguese for centuries before becoming Indian, for hippies, Goa became the place to visit in the 60s.
It is we who created the music, the art, the environmental movement, and so forth. A new kind of political resistance, a new kind of consciousness.
It was just magic.
But the promised land was soon taken over by mass tourism. Today, what remains of Goa's cosmopolitan cultural heritage? Watch Goa Revisited on France 24 and France24.com.